Good morning, everyone. Hope you all are doing well. Today I am present here with a new exciting activity that is count and write. Here you will not have to write. I have some number cards with me and we will show the number card. We'll count and show the number card. So are you all ready? Let's start the video. See here, I have arranged the items over here and I have some number cards with me. See, from 1 to 6 numbers are written over with me. We will count one by one. The articles that are kept will count one by one and we will place the number card against that article. Let's see. First is some pom-poms are kept. How many are they? They are 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4. Where is the 4 number card with me? 4 number card is here. I'll place this 4 number card against this pom-pom. There are 2 straws. How many? 2 straws are there. 2 white straws. Where is the number 2? This is the number 2. So I will place this number card against the 2 straws. Then at the third place, there are some colors kept. How many colors are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 colors are there. So this is the number 5. I will place this against this number, this color. Then there are some stars made. How many stars are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 stars. Where is the number 6? Number 6 is here. Let's place this number against the stars. Then 2 are left. How many leaves are there? There is only 1 leaf. So we will place a number 1 before it. Then again there are pink straws before me. How many are they? They are 1, 2, 3. Let's place the number 3 against it. We are done with this activity. This is how you will get this activity in your paper, in your classroom. When you get this activity, everything will be drawn on the paper and you will have to write the number. Here the things were kept and we were keeping the number card against it. I hope you all have understood this video. Thank you.